Hi, Mr. X with glossary term parametric equation, an equation with more than one dependent variable. We use these all the time in analytic geometry. Nothing really special about it per se, it's a very general type of thing. Even the equation of a circle, x squared plus y squared equals r squared, could be considered parametric. Love the folks at Wolfram. Have a nice little moving graphic there. Parametric equations. Check this out. X equals r cosine t, y equals r sine t. That's just one set of parametric equations. Actually, parametric equations can be almost anything. MrXMath.com.